Welcome students. Today we are starting our study with English subject. Here unit number 2, lesson number 5. Who are you? Okay, the lesson name is Who are you? Now we will see that what is in this lesson. This is your textbook pages, page number 20 and 21. Now in this lesson, here are some students and who enact the small drama. Okay, now here they give the name student 1 and student 2 like this. So you will see that what is student 1? Student 1 is cabbage. Student 2 is rabbit. Student 3 carrot. And student 4 tomato. Then number 5 leafy vegetables, and number 6 super duper clever fox. Here are 6 students which wore the specific dress. Okay, now we'll see that what will happen in this lesson. Here student 1, hello, I am a fresh green cabbage. Who are you? Now, the student 2 said, I am a smart white rabbit and I eat cabbages. Okay. Now, student 1 feared and said, ah, and run away. Okay. Student 1, run away. Now, look here. Student 1, it's a cabbage. Student 2, it's a rabbit which eat cabbages. So cabbage feared and run away from that place. Now we will see what is next. Now here number student 3. Student 3 said that, hello, I am a juicy crunchy carrot. Who are you? Now student 2, I am a smart white rabbit and I eat carrots. Then student 3 say, ah, and run away. Here also student 3 fear to the rabbit, which is the number student 2. Okay. Look here. We can see here carrot, crunchy and juicy carrot. Okay. It's the student number 3. And then here rabbit, which is the number 2 student. And here number 3 student means crunchy and juicy carrot also run away. Why? Because they fear to the rabbit and they thought that the rabbit eat us. Okay. So we'll see next what is happen. Now here student 4. And the student 4 said that, hello, I am a big red tomato. Who are you? Then student 2 again said that, I am a smart white rabbit and I eat tomatoes. Now here tomato also fear. Ghabra gaya tomato bhi. Like the cabbage and carrot. Here tomato also fear. And student 4 means tomato also said that, ah, and run away. Wo bhi bhag jata hai. Now we see that what is here now. Student 5th is leafy vegetable, and student 5th said that, hello, I am a green leafy vegetable. Who are you? Then in student 2, which is a rabbit, he said that, I am a smart white rabbit and I eat vegetables. Rabbit ne kya kiya phir se? Leafy vegetable ko ghabra diya, and leafy vegetable fear. And student 5th say, means leafy vegetable said, ah, and she also run away. Wo bhi ghabra ke bhag jati hai. Now here rabbit fear to all, All vegetables means cabbage, carrot, tomato and leafy vegetables fear to the rabbit and they run away. Okay, now we'll see that what is next. Now here the student number 6. Now we meet the student number 6. He said, "Hello, who are you?" Then student 2, means rabbit, said, "I am a smart white rabbit and I eat vegetables. Who are you?" Now here student 6. Look here. Student 6 said that, "I am a super duper clever fox and I eat smart white rabbits." Look here. Till the last paragraph, we see the rabbit eat vegetables, but here a super duper clever fox, student number 6, eat to the rabbit. Now here the time to fear of rabbit. Okay, now student 2, rabbit said that, "Ah," and run away. And student 6 run away after student 2. अब यहाँ पे जो स्टूडेंट 2 था, रैबिट, वो सबको घबराता था वेजिटेबल्स को, कि मैं वेजिटेबल्स खाता हूँ. बट हियर स्टूडेंट नंबर 6, विच इज़ अ सुपर डुपर क्लेवर फॉक्स एंड विच ईट रैबिट, जो रैबिट को खाता है ऐसे कहता है और रैबिट को घबराता है रैबिट और फिर भागने लगता है. और ये जो फॉक्स है वो भी उसके पीछे भागने लगा है. ओके, now it's a small act story. Here today we have learned the story which enacted by students. 6 students was there. First is cabbage, second is rabbit, third is carrot, fourth is tomato, sixth is leafy vegetable, and sorry, fifth is leafy vegetable and sixth is fox. Okay, and those students enact this story. Okay, so today's homework is name and label the pictures of various vegetables on project paper. Okay, thank you, bye.